six men out here.
We have Chloe, Mary, and Bridgie beating the first lap. Chloe comes into this race with a season best of 5 minutes, 2.88 seconds. Bridgie is currently leading. She is last year's champion and last year's Tri-Valley champion.
Bridgie will defend her 2013 title.
Chloe, followed by Hannah Pitlow, followed